divide 180 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 180 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 4. 1 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 18. A number close to 18 in 4 table is 4 fours, 16. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 20. When do we get 20? In 4 table, 4 fives, 20. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.